very interesting German violin, presumably around late 1800s, early 1900s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front.